And now, from section 5, Mohanned Al-Jezani. Good morning, everyone. I have a question for you all. Which is more important, time or money? Raise your hand if you think that money is more important than time. I am sorry to say that. I disagree with you all. Respected teacher, the panel, dear friend. There is a common saying that time and tide wait for none. Money can be spent and earned again, but time spent can never be earned again. It goes forever. Time is very strong and powerful than everything in this world. It may destroy a lazy person as well as strengthen hard-working person. Life gives you 86,400 seconds every day. You cannot move them from day to another. Use them or lose them. The clock is running. The bad news, time is flying. The good news, you are the pilot. To realize the value of 1 year, ask a student who failed the grade. To realize the value of 1 minute, to realize the value of 1 month, ask a mother who gave birth to a premature baby. To realize the value of 1 minute, ask a person who missed the train. To realize the value of 1 second, ask a person who just avoided an accident. To realize the value of 1 millisecond, ask a person who lost gold medal in the Olympics. Time waits for no one. Yesterday is history, tomorrow is mystery. Today is a gift. That's why I call the present. Thank you.